Legislation is working its way through Congress right now that would require airports to have private rooms designated for nursing mothers. Missouri's Claire McCaskill is a co-sponsor of the legislation in the U.S. Senate. McCaskill says mothers need a place beyond the stall of the restroom to feed their babies. The senator says, according to a survey, only 8 of 100 top passenger airports had accommodations for nursing moms that would meet the criteria of this legislation.